Open it up. There is a little bit of shadow.
Won't stop spooks in this tree.
Do we need the green screen? It's just the apartment. For me.
Just do it anyways.
Well, am I supposed to green screen the apartment?
Yeah. Well,
it's pitch black.
So you gotta say it?
I know, I was like, it's pitch.
It's pitch black.
It's pitch black.
Like this Squidward walk. He's like,
what the fuck? Man, we got so many decorations. What am I supposed to do here? I'm not scared of decorations.
That's illegal.
We have.
This is illegal.
You signed.
I didn't give you permission to film my beautiful likeness. You have to pay me $100,000 now.
I'll pay you nothing, and you'll like it. You live here, you know the law.
I don't think I'll like it.
You will. Soon enough.
What's that supposed to mean?
That's gotta be the tear. Is there anything after that? I gotta check this
out. That's terrible! And it's just this phone on the wall.
Quiet for a second, damn it. Stop, you're trying to get the effect.
Any more, I'm about to kill you on camera.
Your scooter
has now been Archibald.
Hey, wait.
So it goes super fast.
What's that over there? It's the solstice.
I simply pretended my voice was Dale's and hijacked the call.
I out-clevered you.
I'm sorry, Devin.
I can see you really well too, wow.
I can't, it's dark.
Alright, folks. Welcome to the behind the scenes. Or something. What are we calling it?
Actually, we don't even have a name, do we?
I gave the title on the actual script is just like One Fearful Halloween, but that's like a running, working title at best. So we don't know what it's called.
I vote for the spookiest spook fest.
A big old spook fest.
A big old spook fest.
Like OL apostrophe.
Yes.
Or E. Apostrophe or an E.
Oh, yeah. Either way.
Works either way.
Just do an apostrophe because jack-o'-lantern is an apostrophe. Ooh. So you can be like big old spook fest.
That's not bad, actually. Like, all joking aside, that's not a bad title.
Oh, yeah.
It's this way, right?
Yes. I can't believe you don't remember. I remember it, but it's past. Like, it has like a little dirt path.
Yeah, I figured when you started walking around, I was like, oh. I guess this is like something that was always there.
You didn't even trust me. You didn't trust that I knew where
I was. I was asking if you were sure, is all.
Because, yeah, I thought so. Because I do remember that we thought it went out there.
Yeah.
It makes sense if we thought that if it was after this.
Dude, it is such a clear image. It's blowing my mind right now.
It's a pretty sweet.
Look at that, nice and clear.
We should have had that for creepypasta.
Could have had it for the street light.
That was a disaster.
It was, I mean, the turnout was a disaster. And I guess the fact that we couldn't get any other actors was a bit of a disaster.
Yes. So maybe we can use it for the streetlight too.
Yeah. We do the sequel.
Doing a sequel.
That's the next one they're making, actually.
Yes, it's a Streetlight 2.
Announced officially on my channel.
Officially. I mean,
can't get content like this anywhere else.
I don't apparently have to follow with it because I name dropped one of your little things and you never put it up.
What was it?
Focus.
You named that off?
Yeah, in simulated bloopers, we mentioned Focus.
Want to be a filmmaker?
You'll never be a fucking filmmaker!
Like, is that the only reason you want me to put it up, is to connect to that blooper?
No, I also put it up because I don't know why not.
Because I don't like it.
Well,
at least the other things I put up, I like at least get some kind of enjoyment.
I put Nasaltis up like 5 years later.
You enjoyed Nasaltis, come on. Well, it's pretty funny.
Yeah, well,
and then the ending is pretty cool.
What's wrong with Focus?
It's not, I just don't like it. It's nothing, it's not really worth much.
This is a perfect thing for a horror movie. It's a perfect Halloween night. It's really dark. We're
our own. Shine it on yourself.
It's really dark, and I can't see because I'm finding myself. And it's, we're all alone in the forest. And we're currently talking about making a film. And we're referencing the fact that...
that we're making a film.
It would be perfect to do.
Yeah, so we're currently in the makings of a horror film.
We're literally in a horror film. Like, you'll find this, and then you'll be like, damn, we should make a horror film out of that.
Yeah, you're right, thumbnail. Spooky, we're spooked. That's pretty good, good thumbnail. Never really posed for it before. So far, the scariest thing we did filming was just Nasaltis.
Yeah.
That was the spookiest.
Yeah, I'll be surprised if something popped it in here. Your video on.
Here.
And we're freaking terrified because we heard coyotes. And
see, I was completely fine.
What?
I'm confident in myself.
What the fuck? Don't scare us like that.
No, seriously.
Why? I thought I heard something.
Hey, well, there you go!
Shut up.
Okay, now you've tracked every single threat in the nearby area. Fucking hell, I don't know why we're running, but I'm scared shitless because Cal's scared shitless and Devin has his fucking hatch. Why am I in the back? God, I'd be faster than the last person. Fuck, why are we running? I don't know. We're free. Fuck, it's just my... That was terrifying. That's one of the most terrifying things I think I've ever done.
I think so.
I don't even think there's actual real threat. It's just the fact that everyone else was scared made me scared.
You're doing a freaking fear video.
And this is the ultimate fear, survival. That's called adrenaline.
Turn around, look like.
Fucking hell, why is that bleeping?
I don't know.
What the fuck's going on? Is it aliens?
You just fucking running, I guess.
I don't know. What are we running?
I don't know.
I don't think we're going to find any coyotes, really, roaming around there.
No, I mean, I have seen coyotes in Oakville.
Yeah.
But not like that.
But yeah, like especially in this kind of foresty area, which is like right beside you, kind of like suburbs like there. And...
okay, so that's the exit. So this is our way down right here. This actually looks like a fucking Blair Witch movie or something.
What the hell is this stone thing right
here? Oh, fuck.
It's a stone formation. It's stone.
It's probably a little slippy, so.
Alright, here we are in the spookiest place we could be.
Right now. Yeah. Don't forget we gotta walk like right beside the goddamn ravine.
Yeah, we gotta walk.
Can we even get? Oh, we can. We did it before.
Yeah, you can easily. Like, well, it's not necessarily easy, but you definitely can.
Especially not when we can't see where we're going.
This
at
is,
all.
Like, get a good shot of like everything here. Like, look at that. It looks so cool. Be, like,
try and shine the light more over here.
Oh, I was trying to do like a little pan thing.
Oh, yeah?
Like, looking around. Like, the shadows move. It looks. Wait. Try it on, like,
you really can't see
try
much.
Try on the trees right here and like move it so like the shadows move on the trees. Is that really cool?
Yeah, this is Ghost here. Hunters, the show. We got moved over to MTV.
This is the...
like over here you'll find our
that's where,
local ravine.
That's where the legendary murder of Scotty Dacus took
place. I was going Scotty Dacus.
Scotty Dacus was murdered there.
The man,
ago.
The yogurt, the legend.
Oh, it's the freaking look.
Oh, yeah, old fungus. Previously seen fungus. Oh, wait, Jesus. Almost got impaled.
Well, I guess we can either go left or right. This is like an Until Dawn thing. Left or no, left or right.
Did you hear that?
Do you go? Do you want to go under this branch? This is like the fast way under the branch, or the around the tree. I'm
going. You want to go fast way?
Well, this is more
a little more dangerous.
Cinematically interesting.
Yeah, I guess so. We are recording. Oh god.
You got some snap. Oh, and there's like a little tree. Cut it for like right here. You go right through the tree.
So I guess this is the right way after all.
Oh, you can hear the river.
It's moving a little. What do you think? Oh, Jesus.
Oh, that's the pylon. I'm like, what is reflecting the light over there? It's the stinking
pylon. The pylon over there. Camera's catching it actually because it's reflecting. Hey, I think this is where we shot two paths. Look, that's a tree.
I thought it was closer to the other path. I think it's closer.
Oh, I think you might be right, but I think we're actually pretty close to that right now.
We are, but I definitely think we shot it where we shot the end of patient zero and the one part where they talk with Oswin in The Spirit of Halloween.
You mean Oliver?
Oh yeah, why is it? Oh, Oswin's who I'm thinking of.
Attack of the Ovulodes.
Yeah, Oliver. This is going to be a cool little adventure behind the scenes.
Yeah, I never really got any cool adventures.
This is like a substantial location. This is what we do to get the location past the time.
Yeah, it really is.
Traversing through some sort of...
We've walked some distance before.
Well, like that one time shooting at one part for the Easter special, we walked like all over Beansville. So tired the next day at work.
Yeah.
I was so exhausted, I could barely keep my eyes open. I'm like, this is actually...
Because we were out all day.
We were. Like, I worked in the morning till, like, I think it was 1 o'clock or something like that. And then after that, we just walked everywhere.
I guess it kind of helps that I fully charged this before we left.
Right.
And, oh my god. Yeah, we are really fucking close to the ravine right now. Look at that. See that? That's just water right there. There's all water.
Are there not another package on your backpack that the script could go in?
Really?
Well,
you don't want to drop
it? I'm thinking about trying to get up here. I can't really.
Well,
get
here, if you hold the camera, you're gonna hold it like that.
Well, I mean, I'm holding
it. Okay, try to take the script.
Okay, I might as well just put this on my head. Obviously, not over my face.
Trying to.
I wouldn't be able to see shit.
Okay. Oh man, this is lopsided. This whole area.
Oh, a little bit, yeah.
Oh, this is where. This is it right here. Remember, it was actually reaching out onto the path.
Yes, yes, it was.
This is actually where we shot two paths. Yeah. This is more familiar to me.
It's weird how long ago that was. Two paths was filmed, like, what, 8 months ago?
Probably around that time. Yeah. Especially since, like, it's weirder because this last year has been a lot less... films produced than before.
Yeah.
So, like, not only has it been a long time, but it's also, like, one of the more recent ones we've done.
Yeah. So I'm inside of it, like, the entire time?
Yeah. Alright.
Like, what's the end part when I walk out and see the graveyard? Is that going to be somewhere else?
We're going to do that, probably...
I like the bridge.
With Nathan.
Oh, with Nathan?
We'll do it here, but we're going to do it during the day.
Okay. Alright. Well, at least it's not very high, at least at the beginning
here. Wow, look at this.
Oh, no, I'm already getting soaked. Yep. Oh, fuck. Fuck, that is cold.
Yeah, those were what I wore last time.
These shoes are shit. And these socks are fucked.
Oh, we didn't take our socks off, dude.
It's too late, man.
Well, yeah, but
wait,
that's...
What the fuck?
That scared the shit out of me. Okay.
That was weird. Huh. Any hobos? Hey, it's Teddy. That was a new one. Huh?
That's a new one?
And he supports marijuana.
Oh my god, my heart's beating so fast now.
What? Actually, you know what? I don't want my hands getting
high. I don't think it should go that high.
We're not going to go that deep either.
Where are we going exactly?
We're just going deep enough. I mean, it's not like we could see the exit anyway, but...
Okay.
Let's just go in a little bit so it looks like it's more endless.
Oh my god, these are cold. Good. Yeah, no, my winter boots were much better. Oh, wait.
Huh?
What does that say?
Pissed here.
Someone's pissed here.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
Woo!
1981, eh?
Good.
Fire is not a act. I mean, you can't really argue with that.
I guess not.
Fire is really not an act. Alright, are we good now?
Beyond
soon. This point, no man
lives?
Well, I couldn't see what the rest of it says. Lives, but then it's like
Brad.
Helen? Like, what did that say?
I says Helen.
Nope. Beyond this point, no man Helen lives, I guess.
I think it's supposed to be a bunch of names here.
Brad?
And then this, beyond this point, no man lives.
Okay, yeah, that's different. It's a little faded away.
Yeah.
Like there. Oh my fuck.
Actually, my shoes are surprisingly guarding it. I think it's because of how high the soles are.
Like, this is really nothing. I'm talking already, so. Mm-hmm.
These shoes actually did me some good.
Alright,
yeah, I think we're about far enough.
We got some water dripping down. Got some leaves going by. Alright, so what's the first part?
Okay, so
you may want to stop filming, I guess.
Yeah, here, put your flashlight away and hold my phone. It's got more of like a widespread thing going on. Okay. Here, you take this. Don't drop it, dude.
Are you still recording?
Yeah. So, the only thing is saying hello, hello. Is that it?
Yeah.
Okay. So, how does it work? How am I just like spawning you, basically?
It's not going to show you appearing. It's okay. Just you're already here.
Alright.
But you can kind of act like you're just getting here. Okay, right. Ready?
Yep.
I'm going to come back over here.
So I'm just going to start walking.
Okay. Recording. Oh, it is fucking cold. Now I'm starting to get it.
Oh, my feet are fucking frozen right now. Back in the start.
Hang on. Hey, guys. Do you see anything?
It's like...
Because we don't. I can see the egg.
It's black. And then you tell me to close my eyes, and I close my eyes, and I'm like, it's really dark in there.
It's really dark in here.
Okay, I think I got it.
Here, hold my phone. Hold the phone. Hold the phone.
I think there's phones in the shrimp universe.
Oh, shit.